The man who does not read has no advantage over the man who cannot read.